Hello and welcome. To set up a Fileshare server on a Raspberry Pi with an external hard drive, follow these steps. Set up your Raspberry Pi. If you haven't already, install the operating system, for example, Raspbian, and make sure your Pi is connected to your local network. Connect your external hard drive. Connect your external hard drive to your Raspberry Pi using a USB cable. Make sure the hard drive is powered on. Format the external hard drive or attach existing partition on system. Open a terminal window and enter the command sudo fdiskl to list the disks on your Pi. Identify the disk that corresponds to your external hard drive, for example, /dev/sda. Then, use the command sudo mkfs.ext4/dev/sda to format the hard drive as the ext4 file system. Create a mount point. You need to create a directory where the external hard drive will be mounted. Enter the command sudo mkdir/mnt/mydrive to create a mount point directory called mydrive. Mount the external hard drive. Enter the command sudo mount /dev/sda/mnt/mydrive to mount the external hard drive at the directory you created. Check what is external hard drive you would with bulkid command to make mounting permanent for mydrive, and then edit fstab with sudo nano /etc/stab. Set permissions. By default, the root user has full access to the mounted hard drive. To allow other users to access it, enter the command sudo chown rpipi/mnt/mydrive to change the ownership of the mount point directory to the Pi user. Install Samba. Samba is a software package that allows you to share files over a network between different operating systems. Enter the command sudo apt-get install Samba to install Samba. Configure Samba. Open the Samba configuration file by entering the command sudo nano /etc/samba/smb.conference. Add the following lines to the end of the file. These lines create a Samba share called MyShare that points to the directory you created in step 4. They also set some permissions and options for the share. Restart Samba. Enter the command sudo system to restart smbd to restart the Samba service and apply the changes you made to the configuration file. Since Samba doesn't use the system account password, we need to set up a Samba password for our user account. Enter the command sudo smpassword/username. Access the file share. You should now be able to access the file share from another computer on the network. Open a file explorer window and enter /your Raspberry Pi's IP address /myshare in the address bar. You will be prompted to enter a username and password, use the Pi user's credentials, and then you will be able to access the files on the external hard drive. That's it. You now have a file share server set up on your Raspberry Pi with an external hard drive. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.